Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate you how you can set your security token. So if you want to watch Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. So now coming on to the topic. So now we are going to learn how we can reset our security token. So basically we use security token in many places, like while you are going to integrate your Salesforce org with any IDE, then at times you require your security token. While deploying your components through ANT, we also need security token. So these are some examples where we need our security token. So if you don't know your security token, so you can reset your security token. And it will be available on your email ID that is associated with your user. So you can see I clicked on this setting option. So this page is open, and on left hand side, you can see my personal information is available. And under that, we have one option, reset my security token. So I'm clicking on this link. So here you can read this detail. So it says when you access Salesforce from an IP address that isn't trusted for your company and you use a desktop client or the API, you need a security token to log in, right? So this is another requirement for security token. What's a security token? It's a case sensitive alphanumeric code that's tied to your password. Whenever your password is reset, your security token is also reset, right? Then it says after you reset your token, you can't use your old token in API application and desktop clients, right? So now I'm going to click on this button to reset our security token. So as I clicked on it, so it will throw a message that is saying, check your email. We sent a new security token to the email address for your account. This is sanjaygupta.techschool@gmail.com. So in my another tab, you can see my mail is already open. So here we have one new mail that is saying your new security token is. So here you can see it is showing this security token. So you can use this security token while performing various operations. So this way we can set our security token easily by going into setting. So I hope you understood how you can get your security token reset for using that for deployment purpose in API while integrating your org with IDE. So these are some ways where you can use your security token. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and follow my YouTube channel. Thank you.